why so serious? Everyone's gone delirious. Can't go Tesco for a toilet roll, but shelves are still stacked with cereal. Man, this year's been unreal. Freedom taken, done deal. And they did it right under our noses, didn't even ask us how we feel. Am I not mistaken? Yeah, my freedom's been taken. People are worried, but the vaccine will save them. Are you crazy and you're gonna take it? Maybe, I'm not saying that it's a fugazi, but they only made it lately. Real talk, why would I try that? If I die, that's my bad. So, but you all know that government's lying, they pass new laws to deny facts. I'm just a guy that says what I see on the hi-hat. Over the beat in the format, I will defend what's mine like a right back. I just think it's nonsense. Whoa. I'm not saying that people ain't died, but fuck Boris Johnson. Ooh. 1 meter, 2 was alright. 3 people, they can go dine. Other households can't mix inside. Yeah. Thousands of kids at uni's alright. It's like they ain't got no conscience. Shining this, shining this, shining this. How can I? Shining this, shining this. We're nothing but cogs in a piston, and the government's got us in prison. This social distance, social distance, social distance, social, social, social distance, social distance. 400 years they held us back, and now you're all slaves to the system. Let's talk Brexit. Whoa, now that's some next shit. Boris has broken international laws, and you expect me to respect him? Let's all head for the exit. As a country, now we look desperate. Mental health is assessment, and I ain't even told you the best bit. People are getting arrested for having people around their houses. It's like your neighbors are now inspectors, and the police love flaunt their powers. Do what you're told and don't be reckless. All you sheep are grazing now. See how the squares, they fit like Tetris. All I can say is wow. Then keep it moving. We're in a fight for the racist human. If you see the world through tinted glasses, that makes you complicit, complacent, translucent. Well, that's assuming you don't question the things they're doing, and you're just a consumer, consuming. But it's all gravy. Some of you will call me crazy, cause you've had the wool pulled over your eyes. But I'm not the Bird Box lady. My whole life is Black Lives Matter. You ain't Ghost Patrick Swayze. The lockdown made you lazy, like furlough, fuck you, pay me. Shining this, shining this, shining this. How can I? Shining this, shining this. We're nothing but cogs in a piston, and the government's got us in prison. This social distance, social distance, social distance, social, social, social distance, social distance. 400 years they held us back, and now you're all slaves to the system.